I said to myself, who is the one person in the entire world that I would like to be with me at that dinner? And it was you, darling. I don't understand. Do I sound like I've been drinking? I can't believe I can't find a date.
What's wrong?
I'm supposed to have dinner with this client who thinks that every married executive over 30 is on serious.
That's dumb.
Yeah, well, he's the chairman, so his opinion matters a lot.
Well, take one of your exes with you.
I can't. I've called 15 of them. They all hate me.
Surprise, surprise.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, you should be able to hook me up with one of your friends now.
Seriously? And let them end up like Jasmine and Ronke?
Look, this is different, okay? This is just a few hours at dinner.
Yeah, yeah. Just the same way Jasmine was supposed to be waiting here for me and somehow ended up in your bed.
Okay, so I've been a bastard in the past, but this is my job on the line, Wilson.
Well, I don't know how to help you, bros. Like, seriously, keep my friends out of this. By the way, who's Idong? What's your relationship with her?
She's my house help.
Seriously? How did you get a girl like that to be your house help?
Maybe you should ask your mother.
Well, she could be the answer to your problem.
How do you mean?
Take her to the dinner.
You think?
Of course.
Proposition for you.
Me?
Yes, it's okay. It's quite simple, really. All I need for you to do is escort me to a dinner date, and you just pretend to be my girlfriend.
No, I can't do that.
Okay. There's really nothing to it, okay? Nothing at all. You just need to look pretty, say little, good evening when we get there, thank you for a lovely evening when we're leaving. That's all. That's all you need to do. Is this cool by you? Yes? Cool. Now I have to dress you up.
You're seriously going to do that?
Look, I don't have an option, okay? 16 tries and not one of them is willing to go with me.
And you decide to opt for a disaster waiting to happen?
Well, it's not going to be a disaster. Okay, her English has improved.
So what happens if he wants to have a conversation? I mean, can she talk about work, books, arts?
Allah.
Politics.
It is a business meeting, okay? Talk will be mostly about work.
You can never be so sure. Anyway, it's your career, it's your dinner, do whatever you want. You need me to make her look fabulous, right?
Yes.
So let's do it. Money.
Three, one, one, zero.
I'll get a Birkin bag for my effort. I was only joking.
Izo.
Calm down. I'll just do a Jimmy Choo.
I'm serious now.
Prada.
What's wrong with you? Why are you calling all these expensive things? Please.
Gucci. Please.
Just bring my card back. Let it not be.
You look really lovely.
Thank you, sir.
You know that while we're at dinner, you're going to have to call me Kunle.
Sir?
You have to, because it'll be funny if my girlfriend keeps referring to me as sir. You understand? Okay. Let's do this. What are you doing, sir?
Ah, hello, Kunle, how are you?
Fine, thank you. This is my girlfriend, ID.
Oh my God. Pleased to meet you. Mm-hmm. Sit down.
Thank you, sir. Mix grill for two piece, okay?
Yeah. No. Make that three. I think we should all eat the same thing, Abby.
Okay.
Yeah,
sir.
All right, that's very good. So, Kunle.
Sir.
Your MD tells me that you have some really interesting ideas.
Yes, sir. Five rings. What we try to do is we take the product to the consumers on the streets, and we find the most. So you can, you know, actually have a road show, going to remote places, places people avoid.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think that it will be an unprecedented success.
Oh, Kazo!
Adoye ni bibi o. Eh?
Yes.
Are you really? That's nice. I'm going to go. Akere de.
Okay, di don.
Di don. Oh, okay. That is where the ID comes from.
Yes.
That's very good. You know? That is the same school my wife attended. The very same school.
I don't doubt you for me.
Honestly, tell me about it. I have one of the products in my house. Kunle, that means I'll give you another opportunity to pitch to the board. Okay?
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bidong. It was really, really nice meeting you. You know?
Me too, sir.
Okay. So, Kunle.
Sir.
Don't let this treasure slip away from your hand.
No. I'm keeping her close to me, sir.
Okay. Have you fixed the wedding date yet?
Not precisely, but definitely within the year.
She'll keep me posted, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh. And then make sure you bring her when you come for the pitch.
No problem, sir.
Okay, then.
Thank you very much, sir.
Have a lovely evening.
Thank you, sir.
Good fun.
Thank you.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, sir.